she had just taken money out of the ATM when a man with a knife walked up and told her to hand it over. Good evening, everyone. I'm Michelle Wright.
I'm Andrew Stocky, and Channel 4 Action News reporter Sheldon Ingram just spoke with the victim and her daughter. He's live in Butler County with their story. Sheldon?
Yes, the woman was certainly scared by this incident. It happened in downtown Butler at a Citizens Bank. And here are the surveillance videos released to us by Butler police. And what you're looking at, this is the back of the suspect as he steps between the woman's vehicle and the ATM machine. The camera is inside the ATM machine capturing this incident. And basically, she said that as soon as she gathered her money out of the ATM machine, that's when a man stepped up and demanded her money with a knife. We have more from her as she speaks to us about this frightening incident.
A guy came up with a knife, said, "Give me your money."
And what else?
I gave him the money and he left.
That was it?
Yes.
It happened that fast?
Yes.
Of course you were scared.
Oh, yeah. By the time I was done getting my card out of the machine, I was shaking like a leaf, couldn't even drive my car.
And what kind of knife did he have?
He had a butterfly knife.
A butterfly knife? How big was the blade? Like this?
Probably about 2.5 inches.
2.5 inches?
Mm-hmm. And the woman says she was not hurt in the incident. Police are still looking for the suspect, and he got away with $40. Reporting live from Butler, Sheldon Ingram, Channel 4 Action News.